Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome to a very fun-filled edition of Ask IU. Woo! Today, we'll be meeting our accepted students and potential future Mighty Max. Let's go. Where are you going to college next year?
Immaculata University.
That is such a great answer. I love that answer. Rumor has it, you're coming to Immaculata.
Duh.
Duh, obviously.
I think I have a pretty good idea.
I'm going to Immaculata University.
What are the odds? That's fantastic to hear. Where are you going to college next year? Do you know?
I'm not sure yet, but Immaculata is definitely a top choice.
It's okay. You can say Immaculata. Your other schools won't rescind your acceptance.
I think I have a pretty good idea too.
I like these ideas. These are really good ideas so far.
Here.
That's amazing. I love that. So why are you coming to Immaculata?
The nursing program is really nice and the new college they built of it is beautiful.
You know, that I have heard that rumor.
Looking at the campus, it's a really nice environment. Everyone has been so nice, so chill.
Because I really like the school. I like how everyone's so nice. I feel very comfortable too.
That's so good to hear.
So all the teachers are really awesome and it's really pretty. So
the soccer team, you know, he did a fantastic job with recruiting.
The teacher-student ratio seems nice and just the community.
I just love the campus. I've seen like the classrooms and they look pretty interesting.
Everyone I met here has been really nice. I mean, I like the campus.
What are you gonna miss most about high school?
Probably my friends too. Yeah. My best friend's going to Florida in college, so.
That's so silly of them. Tell them to come to Immaculata instead.
Probably my friends, probably because we all live so close to each other.
It's like you're leaving home, you know? You've been there for 4 years. It's not gonna be easy.
Probably my bed, honestly, and my house.
Probably my friends.
Oh, are they going far?
Yeah.
That's so silly. You should just tell them to come here.
Yeah. Probably the friendships, but I'm happy that like I'll probably most likely be able to meet friends here. So
most definitely.
The friends that I have now and not seeing them every day. Yeah.
Well, if they all come to Immaculata, then.
Probably all of the friends and memories I've created there.
Totally get it. But what are you most looking forward to at Immaculata?
Doing the same thing over again, meeting more new people and creating more memories that'll last a lifetime.
Creating a new home.
Definitely the professors, a lot of them are really nice. It's nice to like talk to them.
Yeah? Yeah, which ones have you been talking to? I'm kidding now, I'm joking. No, they're all fantastic.
I'm playing field hockey, so I'm pretty excited about that and like meeting new people.
Being on campus, honestly, living college life.
You know, making new money, making new friends.
Everyone seems to know each other and it feels like it's like a family that you know nobody but then you're already a part of it.
That's such a good answer. I love that answer. Tearing me up a little bit here.